What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Meet That Gaming. My name is Roland. This is the best channel that nobody watches except a few special people like yourselves. And today we're going to be continuing our Fire Forged Empire with the British Gallic Roman Empire. So I think all that's left here is to end the turn. Assign skill to the governor. Boom. Boom. Yeah, but I don't really have people that I like. I guess I could take the guy with 3 loyalty. Plus 1 public order. Keep cost. Maintenance. Okay. Because I can work on them on their loyalty. It's this guy, right? Right. Publius Florus, this guy. Okay, currently my guys are busy. This guy is not. Let's see if we can make him a little bit more loyal. What else? Yeah, but I really don't have anybody. I could make it work with this guy. We can give it a shot. Let's just keep in mind then. That's this one. Okay.
At your command.
I mean, the military presence is 23, so when I move out, it's gonna be 27, which is a lot. How much money does this region make? 300. Total income is, yeah, with the corruption, 250. Whatever. Let's go for that. That's it. No more governors, because I can't have very, very, very disloyal governors. The ones with 3 loyalty I can work with. I can try to increase their loyalty, but the ones with 1, they're not workable. Okay, yes. So, in this next turn, it's gonna be time to go for the Gauls. war on them. Let's see if they're at war with anybody else. Maybe I can get some money off of that certain, that said faction. So I guess we'll see. God damn it. Marcus Gemellus. Where is he? Ah, oh, here he is. Okay.
March. Ready for further orders.
Hello.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
Yeah, we're gonna go with those guys. After that, we will see. Fuck, there's gonna be a rebellion next turn. What if I don't tax them? I'll just postpone it for one turn. That's gonna help a little bit, but then... Okay, that's gonna postpone it for one turn. For that fight now, I'm gonna lose more men. Or I could bring this guy over and try to fight the rebellion, but then I cannot recruit any new men. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna reduce the tax, which is gonna help us for one turn. Then when the rebellion appears, I don't think they're gonna attack me instantly, so I'll have two turns, so I can wait for two more turns here, so they suffer more attrition, and then I can try to move in and fight them. Let's do it like that.
Ready for battle.
Ready, willing.
Okay, what's going on around here? Garrison is still strong. Garrison has run out of supplies and is suffering attrition. Good.
To victory.
What's this? Agent details. Well, whatever. Yeah, let's keep on the siege. I'm busy. I don't have any. Yeah, no. Oh shit. I forgot about the army that is dedicated to the Gauls. Damn it. Oh no. My god, this thing is ruthless. Okay. Let's work on Mr. Gemellus. Okay.
We hunger for battle. Commander, you have further orders? Make haste, men.
Good and noble friend, what an honor you do us. Come, speak so that the spirits can hear your words.
Ready for battle! We hunger for battle!
Okay, let's see how that's gonna work out. Yes, rebellion will come here next.
We hunger for battle. To victory!
I mean, this is very expensive for what it offers. I'm not willing to take that. These guys are hungry. Give them some food. Okay, that's it. Yeah, attrition is starting to kick in.
I should have worn different sandals.
I said I'd wait one more turn here, right? Because I don't have any catapults and I'm gonna lose quite a decent amount of men.
For death and honor!
Yeah, let's wait one more, because then hopefully the... Oof.
Commander.
Fuck. Okay, let's go for it.
To battle!
Oh, I don't like this. But the situation is kind of forcing my hand. Okay. So,
see the flames. The city is ablaze.
Oh, minus 5 is good. Okay, we don't have any towers here and the wall is ruined, so it's pretty obvious what needs to happen. We're gonna make another hole there. Try to use these guys to inflict some good damage. Not sure I can. Can I use these on these walls? I think I can. Whatever, we're gonna find out if we can or not. Yeah, the rest of you just chill.
Understood. Ready for battle?
I'm happy for you. Oh, it's gonna be a grind fest. Okay, the gate is pretty damaged, which is nice. Make them last a little bit till they get some reinforcements.
Advantage!
Okay, so far so good. I might lose these guys, but that's okay, they're mercenaries. And they did a good job climbing the wall. Nice. Here we're gonna soon break the gates, which means that I can push in here as well.
Our siege equipment is lost.
Ah, nice.
Their settlement is almost a ruin.
That's gonna help me surround them. Very nice. Okay, fall back. You got hit pretty hard.
We hunger for blood. Their gates are ours now. Enemy troops are at the walls.
Oh, these guys are getting wrecked.
A unit's ammunition is spent and it can no longer fire.
Hang in there, my man. Let's break these guys quickly. Then move back here. Yeah, but there's still one more here. What you doing? Oh, these guys. I'm gonna keep them in Testudo there. Okay. Ah, they're out of ammo. Okay. Don't bother then. Ah, fuck that. Let's see if I can kill this guy. Maybe then I win the battle without needing to conquer the victory point. Because that tower there is gonna bring some pain on me. Are you actually firing? I think it's just the animation is not working. Okay, so we lost 443 men. It's not quite that bad. No. Okay, we don't have money to repair stuff. Commander. Yeah. Can't move over just yet.
Ready for orders. Commander.
Yeah, let them sweat. I can get some mercenaries, but I don't think I need them. Yeah, no. I'm gonna let them sweat for a while. Here as well. We're gonna let them sweat for a while more. Yes, let's see what we can do about that loyalty. Maybe I should assassinate Magnus, because he's not very popular. I did learn how to properly use politics in this campaign, so although I neglected it for a while and now I'm fucked a little, I did learn my lessons, so that's a good thing. That is absolutely a good thing. I'm thinking maybe after I take Spain, I might focus on restoring the Western Roman Empire by conquering the settlements that need to be conquered in order to do so. Looks like we got some separatists at our doorstep again. Okay, they're gonna bite. Nice. Well, castration didn't work. Let's see if blinding works, or I'm gonna lose my last man. Hopefully we won't lose him. So if I declare this guy an heir, what happens? The heir will take chair. Choose a candidate who you feel is best suited for the task. But remember that disheriting an heir will have a drastic effect on their loyalty. Declaration of heirship takes immediate effect. Well, I don't have an heir. So if I declare this guy an heir, whatever. Ah, oh, these kids need to grow up, man.
Ready for orders.
I guess this would improve the situation, but at a major cost. Okay. Okay, it looks like the situation is... Yeah, let's go.
For death and honor!
Let's go before those separatists do something that I don't want them to do. There's no real threat in this army. The only threat is their towers. Honestly. We got a gap in the hole on the wall here, so we're gonna go for it. Yeah, honestly, I think that's enough.
Enemy settlement burns! Numbers. Our general is being attacked. Keep him alive.
Ah, I forgot about him. Yeah, let's go fast forward. Legendary accuracy as always, guys. Actually, whatever. Nice.
The tower has been destroyed. This city has been devastated by the siege. One of our units can no longer fire.
Okay.
The enemy's walls have fallen.
Maybe I get lucky, although I doubt it. That's it, okay. Well, time to move in. What? Oh, fuck off. Fucking tower.
We have sighted the enemy.
Just use this, man. What are you doing? What are you doing? You be... Why can't they use that? Because the game is stupid, that's why. Okay, let's take a couple of forces. See what we face here.
Thank you.
I don't care about this shit. Just go there. Come on. Oh wow. Fucking assholes. Don't get back there. Don't get hit, my man. Come on. There we go. Who the fuck is firing at us? That tower, okay. Ah, okay. Okay, so under 200 men lost, that's not bad at all. That's pretty okay considering I had to go through their walls, what you might call it, towers. That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie.
Ready for orders.
Okay, we're gonna repair the rest of this shit next turn.
Ready for battle.
We can't move right now.
We hunger for battle.
We can upgrade our armor for the horses. So in the next episode we're gonna upgrade this army. To the men as well. Repair what's here and then fall back to Teletum, because these clowns are gonna come. I should recruit some disloyal doggies. Whatever.
Ready for orders.
Okay.
Ready for orders. Commander.
Yeah, so in the next episode, guys, we will focus on Gaul. Oh, hello! Just like that, huh? Yeah, because there were a lot of disloyal dogs in that region. Now, I have a few things to consider. I might just turn around and go for them.
On the move. To battle.
They're suffering of attrition.
Ready for battle.
So they're gonna die out. Okay, we solved that. We solved this. We solved this, and then we build up this army. Because I definitely need one more army. And that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I apologize for my poor political games. But I'm getting better at it. Until next time, stay safe, stay clean, and always stay strong.